We're at the 143rd Westminster Kennel Club Dog Show. This started in 1877 and is the second longest continuously running sporting event behind the Kentucky Derby, which started in 1875. It predates the automobile, radio, television, and airplanes. Founded in the shadow of the Civil War, members felt that a dog show would bring New Yorkers together. Today, there are over 2,800 purebred dogs here, all vying for that Best in Show award. So now, let's take a walk around and meet some of the owners and breeders and some of these purebred pups.
This is a Shetland Sheepdog.
A Shetland Sheepdog, and her or him? Or
him.
Him.
And what's Gunner.
Gunner. Yeah. Hi, Gunner. And tell us first off about the breed.
Well, it's I don't even know what to say, really. It's a very friendly dog, family-orientated, loves the children, great with children, I should say. Very outgoing, will herd just about anything, kids, me. I don't know, that's really it. They're a great breed.
And tell me about the grooming.
Oh, there's a lot of grooming involved.
A lot of grooming, okay.
But if I sell a pet puppy to a pet home, I just ask everybody to sit in front of their TV once a week and give them a good grooming, and that's really it, and then that'll be good.
And how are they with children?
Very good with children. That was one of the reasons why I took this breed, because it's very good with children.
And does it need a lot of exercise? It looks like it might run quite a bit.
They do like to run, so they ran with the children and they did all that. And then, but they do know when it's quiet time to sit on the couch and snuggle, because he's a big snuggler. He will do that.
Oh.
Yeah.
A beautiful dog there.
Thank you very much.
And how's
Gunner.
Gunner, how is Gunner adjusting to New York City?
Oh, he loves it. He's doing just fine. He is.
And is he experienced in a dog show world?
He is. He's just a little over a year and a half, but he's doing
great. Oh, a youngster, though.
He's a baby, but he's doing great.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Well, good luck there, Gunner.
See, thank you.
And I'm Kristal Hart reporting from the Westminster Kennel Club Dog Show. Hope you've enjoyed the show, and thanks for watching.